Yes, friends, Chalala and Carney Floral Designs is alive and well in Newcastle. Owner and designer Stephen Doherty and his staff have a special motto. We love what we do, and it shows in every area of the business. Stop by their Pleasant Southside store at 1006 South Mill Street. Chalala and Carney has been there for the community with quality and service since 1943. You can go to the website, chalalaandcarney.com, or call 724-652-8412.
26 Bar and Grill.
26 is a small family-owned bar and grill in Newcastle. Our local menu features many local favorites and chef-made creations. Our bar is always stocked with a great selection of craft beers. We frequently feature live entertainment and events. 26 Bar and Grill. Call 724-652-1750. Take a step back into time at Lombardo's Apothecary at 1230 South Mill Street. Will take you back in time. Take you back in time to make you feel better. They have cards, snacks, all kind of toiletries and health and beauty aids that will make you feel great. They also have prescriptions too. It's Lombardo's Apothecary. Call 724-654-8100.
The Branding Iron Bar and Grill, a great place to gather.
Some examples from the menu: 45-cent jumbo wings with 30 different kinds of sauce, meatball sub and fries, $5.50, hot cheese balls and burgers, and delicious large sandwiches. Stop in during happy hour, 4:30 to 7:30. You can dine in or take out. The Branding Iron Bar and Grill is located at 2221 Ben Franklin Highway, Edinburgh. Call 724-658-1210.
Good morning, Newcastle, and welcome to the 5th of October. It's a Wednesday. Hopefully, you have that first, maybe second cup of coffee, a little biscotti, thanks to Ms. Blaney, who brought those in this morning, and I truly appreciate it. And mailbag getting bigger and badder than ever. We're going to do the birthdays first, because everybody seems to be having a birthday except me. But don't worry, send presents. Here you go. John Myers, Don Reed Sr., Ralph Moses, Darlene Medore, Madeline Fornitero, Meladonna, Dustin Shern, and Dustin, I'm apologizing, I can't get that last name, Cherinini, Jennifer Delblaney McCandless, Luann Deanna Rankin, Kiki Rankin, Joe Fortuna, Jessica Clark Attenberg, Gabby Rose Altini, Chris Krupa, Cindy Pascarella, Charlene Barclay, Justin Gorgas, Nicole Joseph, Jacqueline Manos, Suzanne Olivia, and Susan Croach Hardisky. Thank you, and make sure you get that second cup of coffee, and have a great birthday. Now, Luann Deanna, thanks for the kind words. Nick Villani, thank you. Miss Joseph, always a pleasure hearing from you. Mr. Sam Flora, who joined us on YouTube, thanks for joining the NCTV45 family. Carmen Sheldon and Shelby Acker. Thank you for joining the NCTV 45 family. Christine Fiacco Bonapane, thanks for joining the NCTV 45 family. And we know that you're telling people. Because here we are, October. Guess what? And this is almost like embarrassing. Up 1,400%. Okay, you know. Everything else is just totally up. And I thank you for watching NCTV 45 and making it Newcastle's favorite media source. Since we're talking about all the things that are up, here's an interesting thing. This in from the governor. He need to talk about something that went down. Now, I remember vaguely reading this back in July. The Department of Revenue releases September collections. Pennsylvania collected $2.6 billion in general revenue for September, which was $144.9 million or 5.2% less than anticipated. Secretary of Revenue Elaine McNulty reported that fiscal year to date, the general fund collections total $6.6 billion, which is $218.5 billion or 3.2% below the estimate. Governor, Focus NC the other night, investment in, okay, you don't invest unless you have extra money. You're running a deficit here, big guy. Sales tax receipts, $811.5 million. And then he goes on to say what everything was collected. But I just, you needed something. You know, like Donald Trump says, you're going to get so tired of going up. You're going to need something that went down, but the wrong thing went down. They didn't collect enough money. I don't know. We have a lot to get to today. We have a lot of people sending things in. Now, we're going to take this break, have this opportunity to get and gather our thoughts for the moment. And then go from there. Oh, one more mailbag entry. Dustin, thanks for the kind words as Dustin's tuned in and watching. And that's absolutely great. I appreciate that. Now, Governor Wolf urges the FDA to expand access and development to the abuse of deterrent opiates. You gotta love this guy. He's all for spending some money. Now, we're gonna take a break. We'll be right back after this. We won't do too much more than mailbag. We got a lot of stuff. We'll be right back.
Nina, Robin, and the rest of the family would love for you to experience the high-quality cuisine at their restaurant, Nino's Two Tomato. Some examples you've got to try would be the chicken parm, chicken wings, calamari, pasta, pizza, a wide variety of salads, and so much more. The wine and beer selection is excellent, and the staff really knows how to serve you. Food lovers come from all over the region to enjoy Nino's. They're located at 2409 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-658-3380.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. The Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore.
Not one, not two, not three, but four brothers, Urban Bistro. It's where you want to go for your next dining experience. Here are just a few of the many choices on the menu. Char-grilled filet mignon, char-grilled salmon filet, chicken over rice, Icelandic cod, chicken marcella, and ask about the saku tuna, veal, and the surf and turf. Follow them on Twitter and Facebook for daily specials. Hours are Monday through Thursday, 11 to 10, Friday, 11 to 11, and Saturday, 4 to 11. Four Brothers, located 331 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-656-4980.
If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
Danny, here we are back. And I told you, you know, there's a heck of a lot of people watching NCTV 45. So, first of all, if you're interested in sales, call us on our studio line, 724-510-7345. We'd like to hear from you. That's one. Number two, I met doing these updates for community happenings for the library. I met this lady, and her name is Kathy Lynn. And she stopped by, but I wasn't in. That's because I was on sales calls. The quilting group is not having a meeting on Friday, October 7th. They're going to a quilt show in Chippewa. So Friday, October 7th, no library stitchers. Instead, it's the 22nd annual Autumn Quilt Show. This presented by Beaver Valley Peacemakers. It's October 6th, 7th, 8th, from 10 to 5, and Saturday 10 to 4. Admission $8, children under 12 free. They're going to raffle off a quilt, Snow Flurry Designs, originally designed by Victoria Scott. They're going to raffle off a sewing machine, Singer, 1950, and Featherweight with Case. For more information on this, call 724-495-0825. And this is at the Chippewa United Methodist Church Community Life Center, 118 McClellan Avenue in Beaver Falls. Boutique, food, vendors, raffles, they got it all. Make sure you stop by there. Now, my good friend, Abdu, Saturday the 29th at 10 p.m., Halloween party at Elham's. So make sure you go to Elham's, enjoy the Halloween party. And I'm just looking. Yeah, it said library, but that's not at the library. Make sure you go to the show because that's where they're going to be. Sorry as that misinformation came in. And time to get. I told you there was a lot of stuff. You want to hear the song of the day? Okay. Listen. I'll help you out. Now, This is important. So listen up very, very carefully as I move things around here. You know, it gets busy around here. Here you go. Come on, all you need is the title, the group, and the year. Now back to all this reading. Hey, you want sports. Okay, well listen. Tonight, in baseball, you got the Giants visiting the Mets. The Steelers, now here's something fun. The Steelers play the Jets this weekend at home. But New England is playing Cleveland. Oh, so you couldn't beat the Bills? Go play the Browns. I can't help it. Dennis, that's for you. And in basketball, Orlando's at Cleveland, and in hockey, for you hockey pucks, that's maybe too old of a joke for some of you. It's they're at Pittsburgh, and I saw it, Detroit at Pittsburgh. Now, that was the Cedars Sports Corner. Go to Cedars for great food. Wings and everything. Now, see, he got me all off kilter. It's time to take a break, and it's all your fault. Drink your coffee, watch these great sponsors, and we're going to be right back.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
Hello, folks. Angelo Parada for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by, they have those daily specials and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV45 sent you. On Target Printing, 1319 West State Street. No job is too big or too small. Turnaround on most jobs, 24 hours. We make you look good on paper. Town and Country, where there's always a party. Yes, every weekend there's something to do. And there's always great food. For you too, lamb, finger food, steak sandwiches, roasted wings, and much, much more. It's a party and you're invited. Come to Town and Country. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. Okay, we're back. And the best Christmas pageant ever. And they had auditions for this, and the show dates are December 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, 10, 11. So mark your calendar for that. And there's something else you got to remember here. Now, let's see. The upcoming production, The Addams Family, they open the show on the 21st, and it runs through weekends through the 30th. There now. How was that? See, I got to throw that. If I throw the paper back there, then I know I won't miss what's going on. Okay, here you go. Conference call. Okay. Are you ready? The Boston College Eagles belong to what conference? If you said Big East, you're about a few years behind the times here because they joined the Atlantic Coast Conference. Now, how about this? Here's your question. Fear Strikes Out was a film about what zany baseball player of the 50s and 60s? Jimmy Pearsall. There you go. You know, we get you going here and get all this information out to you. I don't know if you really realize. Some days it's unbelievable. Now, here you go. And let's put this in order. October 11th, if you're part of the Master Gardener Series, that's the next date for the Master Gardener Series, and it's at the Newcastle Public Library. Feel free to contact the Penn State Extension at 724-654-8370 and go learn about planting stuff. We have people at our window. I'm telling you. The morning is a great place to be. Get up and get a cup of coffee. Jeez, oh man, don't lay there. Now, are you ready for something tremendous? It's the Festival of Trees. Mark your calendar. The 25th, 26th, 27th. Held at Neshaminy High School. You just can't believe that I'm going through this stuff like this, can you? Remember that this is a couple things have to be done. Number one, it's Cybersecurity Month. Somebody maybe should have told Hillary back around the time she was Secretary of State. Nobody told her they break into those things. She thought a server was maybe like a butler or somebody. She wasn't sure. Okay. It's also Hispanic Heritage Month. Figure that. I guess they figure that Italian, Christopher Columbus, went to Spain to get a ship to sell to the Americas. So, what am I going to tell you? Now, the photo centers closed for Columbus Day. They announced that all driver's license and photo centers, including full service centers, will be closed Saturday, October 8th through Monday the 10th in observance of Columbus Day. And here's what's really important. And you know, this governor's really reminding them about this. Secretary of State Pedro Cortez reminds Pennsylvanians you only have 1 week to register to vote in the November election. He encourages citizens to take full advantage of the registration options. Because Tuesday the 11th, that's your last day. Now, not for anything. Make sure you're legally in the country like you're a citizen. Because we're not taking votes from the world. You know, you got to be a citizen to vote. Okay, so I thought I'd say that. Because I think that's kind of important. Okay. As we go through this now, you need the weather. Okay, I gotcha. I gotcha covered. Here is the weather right here. Last night, it was clear in a low of 54. Your Wednesday, sunny with a high of 74. Not bad. Wednesday night, mostly clear, low 52. And Thursday, sunny, high of 76. Thursday night, mostly clear, low 53. Friday, sunny with a high of 75. Friday night, partly cloudy, low 56. So it should be just great for the high school football games. Now that was Crane Room 45 weather. And, you know, go to the Crane Room for some great food. You'll definitely, definitely enjoy it. Now, as we, I didn't want to do it, but at some point in time, you have to do it. You have to read what they put out here. The Department of Human Services corrects child abuse history clearance errors. Ted Dallas announced today that the department has corrected several inaccuracies, issued child abuse clearances, and released the following statement. Protecting our children is a priority. When the department becomes aware of the issue, inaccurate clearances for individuals, we immediately took action to fix the problem. Okay, so they're on top of it there. Go to the Beanery Depot in Delhi and get something great to eat. And Barb, yeah, I did tell him about that because she has super, super stuff. And you should get down there. Governor Wolf announces a state and federal partnership to bring $28 million help to farmers in the Bay watershed to improve local water quality. He announced today farmers in the Chesapeake Bay watershed will be receiving end of state and federal money to assist in the of negative runoff water and ultimately into the bay. They're doing a lot of water tracing. Now, we're going to tell you how to be your wife's best friend. We're going to really get things set. We've got to take this break, hear from these sponsors, and do the song of the day. We'll be right back.
If you think there's nothing to do in Newcastle and Lawrence County, then think again. Always stay connected to NCTV45 to receive the information on events going on in and around the area on a daily basis. Programs to view are Newswatch, The Morning Show, and Community Happenings. NCTV45 takes pride in bringing you the event and organization info that you want. NCTV45 is the number one media source locally. NCTV45, anytime, on your time. Let Clark's Furniture be your go-to destination for all of your furniture needs. Check this out. 7-piece bedroom by Ashley was $38.69, sold for $27.99. Great pricing on futons made by the Coaster Company. Wind Furniture made in America. Great quality. Sofa sold for $5.47, chair only $3.97. 7-piece queen bedroom set by Vaughn Bassett. All American made. These are just some of the super deals at Clark's Furniture. Located at 346 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-657-56. You deserve a revitalization at Mary Turner's Day Spa and Beauty Boutique. The staff will make sure you relax and rejuvenate with their high-quality products and services. They take pride to give you a tranquil environment. Mary Turner's Day Spa at 2539 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call to book a spa appointment at 724-657-5156. That's 657-5156. 68. Look what you'll find at Paul D. Weller Hardware. Lawn and garden supplies, plumbing and electrical supplies, do-it-yourself items, pipe bending, window screen, and key-making services, tools of all kinds, paint, fans, ladders, rodent traps, bug spray, and that's just some of what you'll be able to purchase at Paul D. Weller Hardware at 207 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle. Call 724-652-1531.
Whether it's a scheduled appointment or same-day service, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning offers 24/7 service for commercial, industrial, and residential, as well as fire and water damage restoration. Using state-of-the-art technology, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning experts are ready to professionally clean your carpet today. Call DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning for a free in-home estimate. Thank you for making us Lawrence and Mercer County's largest carpet cleaner.
And remember, nobody gets your carpet cleaner.
And yes, we are back. And get that your sweet bippy as we keep rolling along. It's time for these helpful hints. And let's see. We talked about your silverware. Easy oven cleanup. Cover the rack below you're using with aluminum foil. It makes it easy to wipe up drips, and it's safer than lining the bottom of the oven with aluminum foil. There you go. So that's one helpful hint. I remember my mother always lined the bottom with aluminum foil. Here's your second, how to be your wife's best friend. Make making up a priority so to end each day positively. Save the card she gave you for the birthdays, anniversaries, instead of throwing them out. Yeah, that way, you know, you'll know if you get re-gifted. You know, just kidding. That one goes out to you, Jim. Get the suitcase for her when she goes on a trip. Hey, honey, you packing? Take this one. It's bigger. You can stay longer. Nah, come on. Look, you want to be your wife's best friend? Simply take her to one of our great sponsors. She'll love it. You can get so many nice things. It puts a little weekend in the middle of the week. You know, one of those things said, good idea to make sure you have a date night in the middle of the week. You think? This is your opportunity. Let's get to the song of the day. Said Eternal Flame by the Bangles. You were right. And if you were thinking 1980s, you were right again. So there you go with the song of the day. Listen, by all means, make sure that you tell a friend about NCTV 45. Apparently you're doing a great job. I just want you to keep it up. And as you go through your beautiful sunny day, make sure you get that second cup of coffee and have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you again real soon.